Hello po. Good afternoon. My menu for today is adobong manok. It is very famous in the Philippines. The ingredients are chopped chicken, soy sauce, vinegar, oyster sauce, whole garlic, water, and pepper. Now, I'm going to mix the soy sauce and the vinegar. So same amount of soy sauce and vinegar. So I will put the sliced chicken in the pot. Then I will pour the mixture of the soy sauce and vinegar. I'm going to add oyster sauce. Then I'm going to add 2 cups of water. Then the garlic. The garlic, I'm going to put this in the microwave for 40 seconds. Then I'm going to mince it. Garlic, I'm going to mix the chicken, the vinegar, the oyster sauce, soy sauce. Then I'm going to add pepper, ground pepper. So the garlic is ready. So I can easily take out the garlic.
People who make a difference in their communities. Our search for local heroes is inspired by people like Brandy Harris of Spruce Grove, Alberta. Brandy's love of baseball and dedication to family inspired her to help make the game accessible and inclusive for everyone, building lifelong connections in her community.
I am a mom of 4 kids and a wife to a wonderful man. My whole family is involved with the Challenger Baseball Program. Challenger Baseball is a baseball program for all abilities. Kids like my son, Takai, are able to...
And I'm going to cut the garlic. Then I'm going to add
about what it is like to interact with kids that are different from themselves. Someone gets to ask you.
Hey Brandy, your passion for the baseball community and endless positivity is something we all love to see. You're making a huge difference.
I'm going to mix it thoroughly.
God, it's so nice. Life throws you challenges.
In the TV and Blue Jays.
Then I'm going to turn on the stove.
Visit BlueJays.com.
Then I'm going to let it boil for 1 hour and 15 minutes. and it's all done. That is basically how you cook adobong manok. Thank you so much, everyone. Bye for now.